Hello, my friends. Welcome back to the Two Ponies channel with Dana and Jack Jack. So, how many of you have seen the ads here on YouTube about the deodorant cream? Lume. And I love that. It's a great ad. It really is. Great enough that I even put it on my shopping list one day to grab it when I was running into a Walmart. But for some reason I didn't. I ran out of time or I'm like, no, I'm just picking up a few things and going. Well, then I got to thinking, okay, the deodorant I use smells great. It's not overpowering. Ugh, I hate that. We'll go into that later. And it's GNH Protect. I have two of them here for a reason. Okay, I'll explain that in a second, especially as a truck driver. This is a trucker's best friend along with any kind of like baby wipe, right? Okay, long lasting deodorant, okay, period. Alcohol, aluminum, and paraben free. So we're learning now, thanks to information, that aluminum has been shown to be a cause of Alzheimer's. Now, don't quote me on that. You'll have to look up if there's probably very specific research about that. Okay, on the back it says, fresh, clean scent featuring plant-based ingredients. Okay, well, I got to thinking about it, and I always have a couple of these on the truck. This one was brand new. This one I've been using, you know. So what I did was I took her suggestion, and okay, so this is how I keep cleaning the truck, because a lot of these runs that I'm on, it is not convenient to stop at a truck stop. Sometimes, you know, we stop if there's a truck stop where we know we can get in and get a shower. We'll do that on our 30-minute break. We will, take advantage of those truck stops when it's available. But to me, I have a higher priority of being staged, you know, wherever I parked the night before, for wherever I'm going the next day. So I will pass up a truck stop. I will go days. I've gone a week or so without a shower. It is a trucker's life. I am not the kind of trucker who is home every night. I am not the kind of trucker who can, just plan my trip so that I'm at a truck stop, you know, every night. Right now, my breakfast is done in the air fryer. So anyway, I'm not a trucker who can plan, you know, to be at a truck stop every night. Or, you know, I'm in northeastern Idaho right now on Interstate 90. And I am heading into Montana. And our stops there, yes, they're available. But I'm worried about my time. Anyway, showers don't happen every day, and I go days without a shower. I don't worry about my hair because, well, I'm using the anti-hair fall Satinique shampoo from my online store, and my hair is thickening up. I don't know if some of you remember, it got really thin there after I got sick, but for my baby fine hair is actually growing and thickening up. Not the hair shaft, that will always stay baby fine because that's my genetics. But having more hair, thin hair is not having a lot of hair. Fine hair is having baby fine hair shaft. Okay, so enough on that. But anyway, so here's what I am doing now. Thanks to that wonderful ad on YouTube about that Lume cream deodorant. I love this. I love when she does that. She's like, I'll demonstrate. Just kidding. No, I won't. So, morning and night, I use whatever, you know, wipes. These are Kirkland from Costco. When I'm not around a Costco, I can't always get to a Costco. I'm at an Albertsons or a Safeway or a Walmart. I use the Cottonelle. Kind of goes that way with toilet paper, paper towels, whatever. If I can't get Kirkland, I'm going to use Cottonelle or cheap paper towels. Anyway, that is morning and night. Okay, so in the morning, I get up and, you know, I do my face cleaning routine here in the truck, which I've talked about before. Towels, a bowl of water, all of my products, doing my face cleaning routine. Then I, I wipe down all the areas that are discussed in that ad. You know, armpits, all the folds, crevices, cleavages, flaps, whatever, between toes, whatever. I do that with the wipes. Then, you know, I take this half thing of deodorant and I go over all the areas except for some of the nether regions. And I go there with the other one. Maybe I'll get non-squeamish enough to just use one stick eventually. But having two sticks on board was a blessing. So that, and now I feel, when I do that, I feel like I'm not going to get a heat rash. Robin and I were talking about a heat rash yesterday, you know, and how to deal with that. I'll give you a hint. Go online and look up Monistat rash, heat rash, or, you know, relief. Instant relief. And I can't find it at the grocery store anymore. I haven't seen it at Walmart. I bought it off of Amazon. Yeah. Monistat makes, you know, you get underneath, you know, down here, a heat rash. That stuff, you just put that stuff on there. It is instant relief. But anyway, back to the deodorant. I'm doing all the spots with my two sticks of G&H. Okay, let's talk about price. Prices have gone up on everything. Now, I didn't look up your basic Suave deodorant. Let's be honest, it would probably work. I like this scent, and we'll go into scent in a minute. But I looked up that Lume online just a few minutes ago, and I didn't do extensive research, but I what came up, first of all, it was 20 some bucks the first thing you showed on Amazon, you know, at the top of the search results. But then below that was Target showed that brand in a solid deodorant like this for $14.99, and the same with the tube of cream, $14.99. Okay, maybe it's really good. I've heard that some people find that unscented one really a horrible smell. I don't know. I've never smelled it. And so they've come out with a scented one for those people. Okay, this retails for $9.50 a piece. Still seems high to me for deodorant. But, you know, I throw it onto, you know, my other orders and the money I get back every month for my business volume within Amway. Basically the products that I order for myself, at least some of them, that's taken care of because I'm a distributor. But retail, this is $9.50 each. Okay, so let's talk about when you can smell another person. If I can smell someone 3 feet away, I'm disgusted. I don't care if they smell like Stetson, Calvin Klein, Rosewater, deodorant, soap, BO. If I can smell them 3 feet away, I'm like, what? What are you trying to say? What are you trying to do? Get away from me. My husband, bless his heart, you know, he worked overseas and he worked in the desert. And there were many, many days He didn't get a chance to take a shower. Flying back, he didn't get a chance to take a shower. So when I'd pick him up, he has taken what he called a Marine Corps shower because he was doused in cologne. And I'm like, I can't stand the smell of strong cologne. I cannot stand when these guys walk past me at the truck stop and they smell like they took a bath in laundry soap. Seriously, laundry detergent? Game doesn't smell good enough for you to have that overpowering scent in a cloud around you. It does not. Some perfumes, like my favorite perfume, which is discontinued, it's Liz Claiborne's Mambo. One of my favorites. I also like Nina Ricci. Oh. But, you know, I will take one little squirt in the air and I will walk through that little spritz. And that's it. And I believe that even makes it a little too... I got to make it less, right? Maybe spray it onto, you know, a piece of paper napkin and a dab, you know, when I do wear perfume, because I do like, and I wear it for me. I don't wear it for somebody else. Okay. So scent, this is the one I don't use down below. It's clean. It's fresh. I've smelled deodorants that smell, smells so good. It is so clean and so light. I have smelled deodorants that even were like a fresh powder scent, but that fresh powder scent was such a concentrated smell. It's like, wow, now I don't like the smell of powder. But this is very light and I don't mind smelling like that. I like the smell. So anyway, as a truck driver who cannot take a shower all the time, I don't worry about my hair. I wash it when I can, and I wash it in a way that, you know, I do the thing. I only wash the scalp, rinse that out, and then I condition the ends and rinse about 95% of that out, because we're avoiding breakage, right? Because breakage is what keeps us from growing long hair. There are a lot of myths out there about that. So this is how I stay clean in the truck. In the morning, the wipes, then the deodorant. In the evening, when I get done, a bath with the wipes, kind of wipe all everything off. And I feel like my sheets last longer between, you know, washings. My pajamas last longer between washings. My clothes, of course, you see me wearing, you know, like the same shirt and the same jeans several days in a row. There's a reason for that. You know, I'm not going to put on a fresh t-shirt every day. It's just not going to happen. So that's my routine. Now, any of you who are influencers, you're an influencer if you're regularly uploading videos. I don't care what your channel is. Contact me and I will send you free product. Let me know if you want to talk about, you know, body care, hair care, skin care. Maybe you want to try one of the makeup palettes, laundry soap. I'm telling you, SA8 is like true laundry soap, like borax on steroids, infused with the oxygen and the saponification, and you only use a tiny bit, right? That's what the SA8 laundry soap is all about. Any of the product lines you can check out, and I will, you know, influencers, if you agree and it's a handshake, you know, we're on the honor system. I'm not going to, you know, try to tell you what to say about it, but I will ask you to give an honest, you know, balanced review. So, you know, I'll do that as I can afford to do it. And anyway, thanks to that Lumay commercial. It's a great commercial. It really is. And I don't know anybody who uses it. I have seen it in the stores and I had no idea what it was. So I just kept on walking. What about you guys? Did you guys know what it was before we started getting those great ads? She's doing great ads about that, her product. So let me know in the comments. And influencers, email me. The email address is probably clear at the bottom of all the stuff in the description box. If you want to check out more of the ingredients on this, the link is in the description box. Let me know what you think. Okay, I love you guys. Bye.